slightly older than you. We're going to be doing another wash race. We're going to be using program D, along with three, but on this one, it's going to be washing on the 40 degrees. This one's going to be working on program number 6, and this is the Servis Millennium Performance A Ecocare, the M3510W. Again, this is going to be working on the 40 degrees. Okay, so let's wash in the Diplomat 8512 and the Servis Millennium M3510W. Okay. Yeah. Okay, so the Diplomat 8512 is actually topping up. So I'm doing a synthetic 40 on them both. So the Millennium's working on program number 6 and the Diplomat's actually working on program D at the moment.
Oh, is it?
So it's going on to a long synthetic 40. Yeah, we had Barbara Hood here today, so.
Yeah,
for sure.
Did she take that away?
I think Linda did, yeah, because she was going to try and update it.
Right, so. Right, I can't write anything like that if it's getting updated.
Yeah, it's just because it was 4 years out of date.
Right, right,
we
could just need a bit of paper in there and then could we not?
Yeah, just write on a bit of paper.
Oh, wait a minute, there it is, there!
Oh, that's it then.
Oh, okay.
Let's go find out
what he wants for lunch. Hello. Nah, did you want something there too? Probably.
basically,
everything.
Whatever we've got here then. Well, there's no tomatoes, so.
I'll
get a fryer from
the
Google
Pause pen there for
10 minutes back. Oh, frying pan. There you go.
Got.
I need to get. When I'm going out today, I'm going to get some more butter.
Okay.
There
you go. Oh, pardon me. I'm in a piggy forecast. There, here, look.
Yeah.
Thank you.
That'll keep me hydrated. Yes.
That's the thing, it's like you don't realise how hard walking actually is
until
you get going a bit.
Yeah, that's it. I've got about 50 gallons of water.
Aye. Late getting here because I had to juggle somebody around, eh? Which worked out quite well because the nurse arrived just as I was there, so that was quite good.
Yeah. It's usually the case, it's like you go in and then you just left, and then the nurse is behind you.
Yeah. But no, it worked out quite good, and she was asking what time I'm going to that person tomorrow. So I told her, so she says, Craig's on duty tomorrow, so they'll probably summon you about the same time tomorrow. I was like, that's fine.
Diplomat, it's got a lovely sound.
Yeah.
That's the one in front of you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Was it chopping up again? It's topping up again. That's the second top up.
Yeah.
I know.
She can hear you. We can hear you. Yes, we can.
She's like, I'm wanting something to eat.
Aww.
Yeah.
Well, that's it. I've got Alfie Boy to walk, then I'm going home to deal with my own nanos.
Yeah. I'm surprised Susan didn't ask me, just being this straight across the road.
She knows how much I love animals, eh? She thought probably the exercise could do her good anyway.
I suppose it would.
A couple of days a week, I'll get rid of my fat layers if I keep it up for a couple of months, eh?
Just take out the petlins.
Eh?
Take out the petlins.
Well, it'd probably go up the petlins quite a thing. Whether I would make it up there, I'm not so sure. Well, actually, I probably would.
As long as we go at a pace.
Well, do you know what? It's funny, I have got fat layers, and I'm the first one to admit, but my friend, who's actually really skinny, has been doing dance classes for like 2 years, three times a week, and whatever. She can't even walk up the hill at my house without puffing and blowing.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can, because I run around here all the time.
Aye.
And housework's hard work as well. You can burn off 400 calories doing housework.
Yeah, well, I did James Martin's bed last night.
Yeah.
So I was using two of them at the one time.
Yeah.
And... that was late on at night, wasn't it? Yeah. And what was the other thing? Oh yeah, then I hoovered Martin's bedroom and then I hoovered the hall. So, but yeah, no, it's actually, I know housework.
It's quite hard work.
It's a bit of a chore, but at the same time as it's rewarding.
Well, since it's my house, I didn't see it like that. I just find it a chore.
Well, when I say rewarding, I mean it's like you can say like I've done it and it's clean.
Yeah, it's done.
But on the also side, on the fitness side, yeah, in a minute, I'm talking. other side, then you've actually got the fitness side of like when you're bending and picking up and moving.
That's
and
the thing. Just quite from Orange, what when you bend down, lift down, shove down, whatever you like.
Ah, yeah, that's it.
Hey, tomorrow I'm shoving beds, meeting up hospital beds tomorrow in the district nurse.
Oh, aye.
I'm like, okay.
Well, I was saying to Barbara Hood about getting that in our shower day.
Yeah.
Because it's going to be better.
Yeah. I don't see why not.
Because, like, the half hour then was alright, but now he's moved on in time and it's so his mobility.
Yeah.
So it's not the same. So you're going to give him a 45 minute.
Alright, yeah.
Or like one day a week. So the other 6 days will just be treated as normal.
Yeah.
But I mean, if I go back to work, then I'll probably hear about getting a maybe a very late visit, like say 2 in the morning sort of thing.
Uh-huh.
Martin likes something to eat about then.
Right.
Or even eggs and bottle.
Yeah.
And milk and stuff like that. Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, so after this I'm gonna go ahead and towards bigger.
You are?
I go then towards Burnup, so.
Remember, if you're wanting to go up towards Carmack, the road's closed, you can't go to B716 or something. That's closed for now.
Oh, that's by Elstrickle. No, no, I've just got B702.
Alright.
No, Bigger's like just the next big village in, sort of thing.
You're so cute.
Is that better? Look at this. She's like, I'm happy now, I'm getting cuddles.
It's funny how they are when
they're
getting that. Mine's the same, climbs up on you for a couple in the afternoon, eh? Like,
yeah.
It's lovely. It is too. I've not seen Barbara
Hood
for years. I've seen her, it must have been about 4 years ago.
Aye, yeah, that's probably maybe when she was here, maybe. No change.
Yeah.
Still the same. It's okay. Was that better?
Shortly.
Yeah.
Looking like a country girl shortly with the wellies and coats.
Aye. And your country hat.
I never wear hats. I don't like these coats, eh?
Yeah. Heel toe, 1, 2, 3. Heel toe, heel toe, back, 2, 3. And don't forget your paddy bars.
Oh God, and that, oh. Heel toe. And then, what's that? Side together. When you're waltzing, side together. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Oh God.
Aye, and then it's all over again.
Yeah, and we start all over again. Ooh,
my favourite one was the Flying Scotsman.
Yeah.
I like that one.
Ooh, that was
fun. Yeah, I like the Flying Scotsman because it's like...
Well, I spent 3 nights in hospital when I went to a young farmer's dance because at that particular time I had a long dress on and a pair of high heel shoes. And when I just stripped the rubble, well, my heel of my shoe went down one of the holes in the running floor, eh?
Oh God.
My ankle went right round and I thought that was bloody hard. So I spent the night in hospital, eh?
Yeah.
So after that, I wasn't so keen on doing farmer dancing anymore, eh?
Aye.
Yeah, this is a bit
The best bit is, it's like, I can't remember, is it Dancing White Sergeant?
Yes.
The one where you like cast off to the left.
You cast off under everybody.
Aye, yeah, there's one that you cast off to the left. Yeah. I think that's the Dancing White Sergeant. And then it's like, I was like, instead of casting off to the left, I would cast off to the right. And then the teachers were like, no, it's this way. You've got to try and get ahead of that lot now. Go back. There's food out for you, darling. You don't want that. Well, you aspire. You just have to get what you're given.
I'll rinse that out in a minute. Right, do you think your pal wants sauce attached to this?
Yeah, I would say barbecue. Just at the side of the plate.
Myself and stuff.
Yeah.
Wouldn't be the first time, right enough, but.
Mmm.
Crispy
fries. Is the skin still on it? I think so.
Is it?
Aye.
Well, your dad can cut it out. That's what I do. I'm short sighted, and then you, if you hadn't said, I would probably never have noticed. I probably wouldn't have noticed. But I'll tell your pa to cut the black pudding out of the skin. I leave the skin on it, and I'll cook it in that because it rolls off. Leyburn tomorrow night. Here tomorrow morning. Leyburn tomorrow night. Off on Sunday.
Leyburn. Oh yeah, Leyburn.
Yeah, I do my own work there.
Right. Yeah, I was going to say that's been low then.
Yes, I go there my own time on a Sunday night.
See. So if we hear of any sort of like escapades happening, we know who to blame.
It's her.
Yeah, it's her.
It's her. That young. Oh no, I've lost the pan. Are you having a threat for
anything? Aye, well.
You'll put me empty nor if you are planning.
Yeah, well, I'll have some bacon and, and sausage and that.
Well,
yeah.
I would love it if you weren't, but it seems.
Yeah, no, that's fine.
You know I would love.
Yeah.
worrying. You know, it takes like 6 months actually to think about trying to get that cover.
Thank you.
way you need to do your CAC. That's the way you have to do your CAC. Yeah. Are you ready? All right. Let's see here. Thank you. allocate. So here's the Servis Millennium, the Performance A Ecocare. We finished some time ago. Fairly well spun. And now the Diplomat 8512. The Diplomat 8512 spun at 500 RPM. It's a little bit wetter than the Servis Millennium, but it's still fairly well, decently dry. Anyway, so thank you for watching the Servis Performance, the Millennium M3510 versus the Diplomat 8512, both working on this program D at 40 degrees, and the Diplomat and program 6 and the Millennium. Anyway, thank you for watching. We'll see you again in the next video.